John, I see you've met Agent Flynn.
General Palmer tells me you're two of the Bureau's best men.
He's our bomb expert, the very best we have.
You seek a better life.
We are no living in a free society.
What do you think?
That's your standard trigger bomb. Sugar, alcohol, saltpeter, gunpowder.
What have you got, Frank?
Three dead bodies and a woman who isn't talking.
That is a bomb-making manual that is so simple.
Now, this is a union card.
The IWW has 60,000 members. It's not my business to keep track of what they're doing on their free time. I'm not a priest.
What were you doing with dynamite in your apartment, Mrs. Berger?
Ask him who these packages are for.
Rockefeller,
who do you think is trying to kill you?
Without bloodshed, there is no progress.
I'm not about to let myself be intimidated by a bunch of immigrants.
Bartolomeo Vanzetti, you're under arrest.
What do you want?
You must be Sacco. You're coming too.
These are the ordinary citizens you're supposed to be protecting.
A jury has found you guilty of the capital offense of murder.
I will do whatever it takes to prevent that from happening.
I am a never guilty.
Well, then you better be prepared to arrest every immigrant in America.
And I've suffered because I am an Italian.
You've known all along that Luigi Galliani was the one who was sending out these package bombs.
Indeed, I am an Italian.
And as long as you knew he was out there spreading fear...
I've suffered because I am a radical.
You could arrest whoever you wanted.
And indeed, I am a radical.
Freedom isn't a right. It's a commodity.
Anarchy. Now. Anarchy. Forever.